Hey guys, so today I'm here to talk about a more serious topic. And that topic is self-harm. As you probably know or don't know, today is Self-Harm Awareness Day. And it actually means a lot to me. And with today being Justin Bieber's birthday, it's really not getting any attention paid to it. And I don't think that's fair at all for all those people who have been struggling with self-harm for years even. It's not fair, and I believe that it deserves attention. So, as some of you know, and some of you may not know, that I used to self-harm. I've been self-harming for 3 years. And self-harming isn't just about cutting. It can be anything from burning, to scratching, to pulling hair, to anything in any way to hurt yourself. It was a long journey for me, and I'm still not completely over it, and self-harm changes your life for the worst. If you're thinking about putting that first cut, or making that first burn, or anything, you should think twice, because it changes your life, and it's a horrible decision. There are so many other coping methods. For me, I haven't found one that really works. The only coping method I have is music. Music is the only thing that's ever been there for me, it seems. It's the only thing that really cares about me or expresses the way how I feel. And music has helped me through a lot. And, well, enough about me. Today is for all the people who are struggling with depression, which causes self-harm. Today is their day, and they deserve to be noticed. And I put my heart out to all those people who are struggling, for all those people who are still self-harming. You don't know how hard it is and what they're going through. And don't you dare put a label on them. Don't. Just because someone cuts or someone hurts themselves, it does not mean that they're emo. I hate it when people label each other. I got it all the time, and I still do, and I absolutely hate it. But you really can't let it affect you, because they don't know anything about you if they're calling you that. They don't know what you've gone through. So, sorry for my getting a little upset here, but I put my heart out to all of you who are suffering with self-harm, and I believe in you that someday you will realize that that's not the way to do it, that's not the way to cope. And I am here for you. I will always be here for you. If you need to talk to me about anything, you can, because I've been through it all. I'll understand. So, Self-Harm Awareness Day is today, and I believe it's time for those people to get noticed. And it shouldn't just be on one day, but it is. So, sorry for my more serious topic, but I hope you guys all have a lovely day. It's snowing where I am, and I'm trapped inside, but I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks for watching.